So the first thing you're gonna wanna do is you're gonna wanna cut each piece of paper into 4 pieces. After you do that, you're gonna wanna take scissors and cut a little triangle across the bottom. So you have all your papers cut out, you're gonna wanna take your stickers and stick them onto your papers. Do you mean? Want to cut 2 little slits on both of the top corners to put your ribbon through. Once you have done that, you're gonna want to take your ribbon and knead it through, and after that you can hang it wherever you want. So to make these ornaments, you're going to want to take a plate and your ornament. You're also going to want to take some brown paint. I use the color Espresso. You're going to want to take the top off the ornament so you can put your paint through. Once you put the paint on, you're going to want to keep on tilting the ornament so you can distribute the paint evenly. You're also going to want to let that dry for 10 minutes. Once you've done that, you're going to want to take the top and put it back on. So you're going to want to take pom-poms. I only use the red ones, but you can use any color you want. I bought these at Michael's for around $1. And you're going to want to put it on as a nose with hot glue. After that, I put googly eyes. I bought these at Walmart for about $1. And it came in different sizes. I just put the ones that looked right. And I also cut out some antlers using some brown paper. And yeah, that is how it turned out. I also put a little bow to hide the scene from the paper. And yeah. For this ornament, I just did the same thing as I did with the reindeer ornament, but I painted this one white. And for the nose, I just used an orange one to represent the carrot on its nose. For the hat, I just cut out a circle and a strip of black felt, and I glued them together to look like a hat. Thank you guys for watching me make these really easy DIYs. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please like and subscribe for future videos. Is it too late?